Also, more breaking news at 7:30. A second suspect is behind bars in connection to the murder of 11-year-old Xander Watley. He was struck by a bullet inside his Paulding County home last month. The sheriff's office has confirmed that 18-year-old Najir Anderson has turned himself in, and he did so on Wednesday morning. Osman Cisse Jr. was already in jail, and a third suspect, Al Hamid Ibrahim, is still on the run.